In this craft video, we will try and enlighten you about the Vikings and their success and failures. The Vikings came from Scandinavia, which is today's Norway and Denmark. The Vikings were a lot like Norway. Vikings were a lot like normal people. Back then, they lived in houses and were farmers, but they were warlike. The Vikings loved to raid and pillage. They would travel across the sea to look for things like land and treasure, and they were successful. The Vikings had great naval technology. They used giant longboats with tons of oars on the side. This allowed the Vikings to quickly get to shore and exit without being caught. By the time the 11th century came around, the Vikings settled down in Iceland and Grandolia, which is today's Iceland and Greenland. Fun fact, Greenland isn't too green, and it's actually really icy, and Iceland is more green. It's said that this is a ruse made by the Vikings to mix people up. Appearances. Men and women of the Jarls were well-groomed with neat hairstyles. They expressed their wealth by wearing expensive clothes and well-crafted jewelry, like belt buckles, necklaces, and arm rings. Some of the cool ones also wore skinny jeans and high tops. Relations with the First Nations. The Vikings didn't have a too healthy relationship with the First Nations. When they arrived in Canada, they arrived in Newfoundland in 1000 AD. The Vikings first made settlements in a place which the Vikings called Vinland. The First Nations people really didn't like them and called them Skraelene, meaning indigenous people. When the Vikings came, they jumped into battle, throwing their spears, and killed the First Nations on spot. Then the Vikings colonized in Vinland for 5,000 years before leaving. Social order. The Viking society was divided by three rhyming groups, the Thralls, Carls, and Jarls. The Thralls were the lowest ranking of people. The Thralls were mostly slaves doing chores, construction, and farming. Carls were free peasants. They owned land and farmed, but most importantly, they employed the Thralls. Jarls were the wealthy people. They owned lots of land and had big longhouses. They also owned many thralls. The Jarls liked to engage in politics, hunting, and sports. When the Jarls died, thralls were sometimes sacrificially killed and buried next to them. The Vikings were infamous for the longest slumber parties ever. Hashtag the dream. Leif Erikson. Leif Erikson, sometimes called Lucky Leif, was born in Iceland and was regarded to be the first person to travel to America. He was also the first to establish a colony in Finland. But though the settlements Leif made in Finland were only temporary, the lumber trade went on for centuries. Leif Erikson got his name for staying in Finland during the harsh climate in the winter. That's why he was called Lucky Leif. When Leif Erikson came back to Greenland, he was given the task of converting people of Greenland to Christianity. He later died in 120 AD. Conclusion. The Vikings were strong and tough people, but they didn't last too long. By the time of 1500 AD, they couldn't sustain themselves and left Greenland. Centuries later, Viking artifacts were found in Newfoundland. The end.